quarter Scott unit pushing that boat around the track. So hope for them for the navigation's right. PSB around the outside of that. Back through the split time would be a good split for them there. 27.360. Good. Some of them have missed it. Here's the left vessel. The left hand is in front of us. Nice. Just starting to get a little bit more confidence in the track now as we come through the final stage of it. Right up and around the top island there. The Biolytics Island. Back through NZ. And then home we come. Just a little bit of indecision and problems going on up there. Might have picked up a bit of dirty water. A bit of gravel there. As we come through the final time of 1:12.940, 1:12.940. Should be moving to the bitches box next. That will be Kip Thompson and Megan Brody.